She never thinks about herself. It doesn't matter if she feels bad or she's bummed out about other stuff. She's always worried about the other kids. She wouldn't be sick. She'd be just fine if she never came to this stupid place. But she came because she knew that we needed her help. She never thought about what she wanted. She never does.
As long as I
But what really kills me is what she said when they brought her home from the hospital. The first words out of her mouth.
I'm sorry, I can't kick the ball very good. You'll probably never want to play with me again.
If I could change the way that you see yourself.
Oh, she cares.
She's a kid. I'm her big brother. I'm supposed to look after her and protect her and think of what's best for her.
You've been thinking. You knew she was sick.
That's what I'm supposed to do.